These are questions that you asked us to answer. We compiled the results from a survey we sent out to over 10,000
people. There are a lot of people who don't necessarily feel the permission to really struggle with these things and wonder out loud about these things here in church.
Let's be gracious as we enter into these topics. Let's be aware of differences. Let's be open to what God might want to teach us. And let's approach each of these weeks with our eyes wide open.
We say, I believe. I believe that Christ's death was for me. I believe his resurrection is my resurrection. I believe he paid for my sin.
That's actually my hope and prayer for all of us today, that we would experience the Jesus that can and will radically change our lives.